Hello and welcome back to Pocket Mirror with your host, the Black Prince. So we're finding more a little bit about Lizette and her circus rants from last episode. But I mean, we'll find out what's happening here. In this dark world of ours. Is that us hanging? That is us hanging. Why can't we get to it? Oh, there's something that's... another pumpkin charm. Something's bad is gonna happen, I just know it. Okay, yep. Look at all the Lizettes. And it's us. Are we at our own funeral? Oh gosh. What's the meaning of this? Oh no. Lizette, are you there? Okay, so she loves to break worlds, Lizette. Another save point. Lizette, are you there? Let's save it real quick. Number two. Shoot. That ain't good. I have to find her. Oh! Alright, let's try that again. Alright. Let's go and find her. We have to run away from everybody. What is this? Oh, what? All right, we got this. We just got this. We just had to run. Run. Now run, 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 run. Oh my gosh. I hope I'm right the right way. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, what? Oh my gosh. Was that her? Oh, yep, that's her. She's stalking us. I don't know if that's Lizette or not. I hope I'm just going the right way at this point. Lizette? Lizette? Oh man. Lizette? May my words reach you through these empty halls. Oh, virtuoso. May my suffering be put to an end by your merciful hands. To break apart my fate, I beg you. To cleanse my sinful being, I implore you. I commit my soul to thy triumph, as I commit to your desire. I shall offer you the last drop of my blood. Oh, virtuoso, my body is to burn for my sins. My eyes, my lips, my fingertips, to be pricked by merciless needles. For you, I desire glory, for myself a humble demise. And for the lone soul standing behind me, I wish nothing but the most dreadful of fates. Amen. Oh man. Where is she? What has she done? Do we go this way? Oh! Damn it! Let's try that again. Alright. Let's see where we could go with this, because I mean, come on, Lizette. Aren't we friends? Please, Lizette. Please be kind to us. I don't want to sit here much longer. I don't either, but you know. We can't go here. Oh my. Why is she killing us like that? Come on, Lizette. Oh. Let's save right here. Oh, man. This is intense. This is so intense. I've never... Oh my gosh, felt like this nervous in a long time in the game. This one has no reflection. Go through. Okay. Hopefully we're going the right way. Left? Left? No. This one has no reflection. Yes. Come on, this is... Oh, what? Okay, hopefully we escape this place. Oh, man. Lizette? Lizette! I finally found you. You're... You're Lizette, aren't you? Aren't you tired of making a fool of yourself? What? What do you expect to gain from all of this? What more could you even want from me? At this point, Lizette, then what is it? You always say no. You always say this isn't what you meant to do. Then what is it? What is it you meant to do when you read that letter? poor Lizette. That's... what you are. Oh, I could barely make out the words. You're nothing but a filthy hypocrite. No, Lizette. I'm not. Did Harpe tell you so? I envy you. I too would like to play innocent and escape. just like you. You're right, Lizette. That is all I've done until now. That's not all of you've done, you filthy liar. Lizette, shut up. What have you come here to do? To act like Fleta and scorn me? Or act like Harpate and scold me? No, Lizette, I came here to understand you. What is it is there to understand? Oh, this world's breaking. What is there to understand about Lizette? I want to see you with my own eyes, not Fleta's or Harpe's. Lie here. I don't want to hide behind their backs anymore. I want to understand you and to understand myself. Is that so? Then what about that little angel of yours? Are you going to try to understand her too? I'm going to fall for it. Listen, listen. I'm tired of listening to the likes of you. Don't act like you're ready to atone for your sins. How pitiful can you get? I don't understand. Of course you don't. You will never understand any of this. You're as hopeless as I am, don't you see? There's no way out. You're going to lose to him no matter how hard you try. So why bother? No, give me the pocket mirror. I will end it for us, so you won't have to. Give it to me. No. You ignorant child. How selfish can you be? Why won't you put me out of my misery? Why do you keep holding on to that ridiculous curse? Do you understand what Elise did to you? Stop holding on to her words and you let the pocket mirror go. No. I will not give up. I may not know who I am. And just like you said, I may not understand anything. Stop pretending. But I want to know who I am. Who are you? And what am I doing here? How righteous of you. No, I'm not righteous at all. I'm just a coward. Huh? I'm nothing but a coward. I couldn't save Fleta or Harpe. I locked you away along with my secrets. All I ever did was pretend, and even Angel. Even I might be just part of this delusion. Lizette, this might all have been useless, and I might may lose to him in the end, or even give in to you, but I don't. Lizette, just hang on for a little longer. I'm not the one you want to say those words to. Lizette, I am really the worst in you. Thank you, Lizette. Lizette. Another broken mirror. And in darkness there is light. Oh my gosh. Oh hey, it's like Mario. Can we jump? And who is... I'm here, Lizette. I finally found you. You know my name. Although I can't hear it, I can tell. Lizette, I just want to tell you I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Lizette. Lizette, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Lizette. I'm so sorry I did this to you. Please forgive me. I will atone for all my sins in your stead, all of them. I wish I could have gotten to know you. Me too. Lizette, before I go, I want to tell you that I love you. I love you just as much as Harpe and Fleta. I should let you rest. Thank you, Lizette, for everything you've done for me. I won't forget you. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I was really sad. Lizette Regalia. For a horror game, I mean, this game has a lot of sadness. Which I mean, I don't mind. It's really good. This is very well story driven. Quiet the pumpkin. Oh my gosh. Is that what's that? Let's see if that's the set, please. This room looks a little familiar. And it's Angel. Angel! It's time, Angel. Come now. It's time for us to be reunited. Oh, Angel. I can't believe we're finally together. Angel! What's the matter? You don't look so good. I'm happy to see you, Angel. Everything is fine now. You're safe with me. I'm so glad you're really here. Yes, I am. I will always be with you from now on, and nothing will tear us apart. I can promise you that. Thank you, Angel. Well then, let's go. Yes. Will you really be able to get out of here? What? Of course we will. You don't trust me very much, do you? I do. Let's save her. I do, but it's hard. I understand, Angel. It's all right. Just please don't be a psycho, though. These are the mirrors I used to reach you.
Really?
Yes. I was so scared for you, Angel. I kept wondering if you would be all right, or if I would get to see you again. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you feel that way. No, that's fine. I'm just glad you made it. I couldn't have done it without you, Angel. If it hadn't been for you, I... Thank you. Here, let's hold hands. Angel. Yes, let's. Oh my gosh, I mean... What is happening? What's this? This wasn't here before. It wasn't? No, but it's fine. We're together now. There's nothing to fear. Isn't that right, Angel? Yes. You don't look too convinced. I'm sorry, Angel. It's alright, I understand. Everything still isn't that clear, is it? It's confusing. I know it, my dear Angel. Let's have a talk. How about that? Alright. Two Angels. I wonder where we're going. You must have a lot on your mind. I'm just confused, that's all. I can tell you more about myself and this place if you'd like. Actually, I have a few questions. Go ahead, Angel. Who are we? You said you were the same person, Bob. Who are we? I don't know how to answer that question. The last thing I remember was waking up in a strange room. All it had was a mirror and a chair. I remember hearing your voice, and the next thing I knew, I saw your image on the mirror. I tried to reach out, but I couldn't. From then, I watched you until I was able to reach out to you again. Ah, I see. I guess we're the same. The same. Yes. I also woke up in the empty room, not knowing what to do. And I just wish I had met you sooner. Angel, everything is fine. We're finally together now, right? You're right. All we have to do now is look for a way out of here. I've been walking around, but I haven't found anything yet. But I'm sure we'll be able to find the exit together. I hope so. That won't do, Angel. You should smile more. I know it's hard to do right now, but we have to stay positive, right? So smile. I'll smile right along with you. Angel, you're right. Good girl. Okay, come on, Angel. Please let us trust you. Oh my gosh. Let's just see. I didn't know there were pumpkins here too. Oh yes. What about them? They're just pumpkins. But we very much like to talk. Then, how come you never talked to me before? I only talk to pretty girls. Is that so? Come now, Angel. That's messed up. Oh, yes. Now there's a really pretty girl. Who, me? Let's go. She's getting jealous, even though we're supposed to be the same person. Those pumpkins don't know how to keep their mouths shut, do they? I'm sure it was just a joke, Angel. Even if it was a joke, I don't like them. Anyway, let's go. Yes, let's. This is strange. What's the matter, Angel? This wasn't here before, the long red carpet. What do you mean? It's as if the space changed while we weren't looking. What do we do now? I think it's best if we keep going. That's what you've been wanting until you found me, isn't it? Yes. Here, hold my hand. It's less scary this way, right? Yes. Oh my gosh. So it's us? That's supposed to be us? What's this? Was this here before? No, no, it wasn't. Oh no. Angel, it's us! I know. It's probably him. Him. Do you mean? I don't know. Maybe the expression is dead. What was that? I don't know. Goldine. Lugin. It's completely changed. It's him. Him? I'll explain it to you later. Let's go. What's the matter, Angel? I'm scared. But if it's with you, then... Angel, thank you. Here, hold my hand. Yes. Which, I'm going to end it right here. I hope you're enjoying this game as well as I am. Links are in description to give the creator credit for this lovely game. Like and subscribe for more content. Until next time, see you guys.